the summer day, it's coming, gone away in Paris or Rome, but I wanna go home. Surrounded by a million people, I still feel all alone. I just wanna go home. Oh, I miss you, you know. And I've been keeping all the letters that I wrote to you, each one a line or two. I'm fine, baby, how are you? Well, I would send them, but I know that it's just not enough. My words were cold and flat, and you deserve more than that. Another aeroplane, another sunny place. I'm lucky, I know, but I wanna go home. I've got to go home. Let me go home. I'm just too far from where you are. I wanna go
Job.
Thank you.
I want to go home too, really. Truly. Yeah.
I can really feel your emotions that you want to go home. And don't cry.
It's okay. I'm okay.
Yeah, totally made me want to run up the studio and my home is at Ilsan.
Oh, your home is in
Radbussen.
Yes, and hearing it live was so much better. And of course, you're an awesome, talented singer. Yeah.
Well, thank you so much.
I'm sure our fans loved your version of Michael Bublé's Home.
Thank you. You're watching The After School Club with Kevin, Rap Monster, and yours truly, Eric Nam. We're going to continue on with our hangout right now.
Let's go ahead and meet Victoria from the U.S.
Yes, hello, Victoria.
Hi. How are you?
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good.
Good to meet you. How are you feeling? You feeling nervous, relaxed?
A little nervous.
Okay. It's okay.
You know, we're good. Where are you calling from the U.S.?
A little unknown state called Utah.
Oh, Utah.
Great. Salt Lake City.
Cool. Never been there. Hopefully one day.
I doubt it. The skiing's really great.
Oh, though. Yeah.
The skiing and snowboarding. So.
Yes, we have the best snow on earth.
Oh, really?
Please invite us.
Yes.
To your home. We don't bite. All right, Victoria, what songs can you recommend for people who are looking for comforting songs? Any songs that you like?
Okay, so I'm probably, it's gonna probably sound really cheesy, but Eric Nam's Ooh Ooh.
Oh, thank you.
Why does that sound cheesy? That's your
thank you.
Yeah, true feelings.
Thank you.
Then, what are you feeling there? How do you comfort yourself? Listening to Ooh Ooh?
Yeah.
Actually listening to any music, really. Mostly upbeat. I prefer to have a driving beat.
Cool.
Really get my blood pumping and make me happy. It makes me forget everything.
Awesome.
Most of the time I listen to more like hip-hop, so mostly Bangtan stuff.
Bangtan.
AP.
I love you. I love you, Victoria.
Ratmon loves you.
Yeah.
All right. So what is K-pop to you, Victoria?
K-pop is being alive.
Being alive.
About two years ago, I went to the hospital for 10 days. And after I came out, I was kind of just dead. I felt like I was dead inside. I was like a robot. And then that's when I really found K-pop on the internet, and I kind of dove head first, and I have yet to resurface.
Awesome. So it actually saved you.
Yeah.
It saved your soul. So how did you first get introduced to K-pop? Like a friend or just searching through YouTube?
Before I went to the hospital, I'd seen K-pop, but I wasn't completely like into it as much as I am now. And then I was just browsing on a certain blog site that shall remain nameless. And I saw a video and it was Super Junior H's Cooking. Oh. And it was really funny.
Wait,
really
so that's been
then,
a while now then, yeah, right? That's
been
like
a couple years.
Yeah,
2007?
That's a really old video. Even at the time that I watched it, it was old.
Okay, yeah. So much after.
Oh, okay, after, way after, all right.
Okay. Yeah, no.
Awesome.
And then I just kind of followed the suggestion bar on the right.
And Eric Nam was there.
No, actually the next one I watched was Shiny.
Oh, Shiny.
Okay.
Awesome. So I love that you love K-pop so much.
One of the first bands that I really started to like the most.
U-Kiss. Oh, U-Kiss?
U-Kiss. Yeah.
Oh, I'm flattered. Thank you.
All right. Well, Victoria,
please continue to support K-pop and, of course, BTS, Eric Nam, and U-Kiss. And hope to see you soon. Thank you for joining us today.
Thank you,
Victoria.
We'll
talk to you soon.
Thank you.
Bye. Have a great day.
Right.
Okay, so that was our last hangout for today.
That was our last hangout today. It's already time to say goodbye. Aww. So ASC, of course, has been a little bit different for the past few weeks. Mm-hmm. And we want to thank our ASCs for first understanding and then also contributing to these special segments of ASC.
Exactly. Our ASCs were with us through these hard times. Mm-hmm. And again, we would like to thank you for sticking with us. And Rap Monster, how was it today?
Actually, me as well. I've been thinking a lot lately. And I was able to realize too how precious it is to be able to do what I do. So through talking to ASC,
giving hope and strength to all your fans.
Yeah, songs that give us comfort.
Yeah.
So I think I'll forever remember this moment.
Awesome. Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us, Rabmon. Mm-hmm. And tomorrow we're going to be talking about ASU's first K-pop experience and song. So be sure to tune in for that. Right.
Yes, and we'll have another ASC contest tomorrow. Please look forward to it. And Rap Monster, we'll be seeing you tomorrow as well.
Right? Of course, ASC contest will be just gets fair when I'm involved.
You're such a great judge.
Yes, I'll be tomorrow.
All right, so we'll see you tomorrow at 1 p.m. Korea Standard Time, only on the After
School Club.
See you tomorrow.
Bye bye.
Yes, I'm a soldier for you. Sweet mint 장전 발사하기 전에 제군들이 불었나. Yes, 완전 간장 두장 콩장장 이곳은 강콩장장. Yeah, I'm ready.
아침이 깨는 소리 뭐 Morning.
I'm
strawberry 처럼 베리 베리 상큼한 사람 돈 워리 워리 어리 버리 한 그대 주위 사람들은 모두 다 이게 주위 밤낮을 걸으면 너 지켜줘 너와 달리 그들은 자키를 과시하지만 배드가 잊혀다가 일어나 잠꼬대로도 널 찾네
아침이 깨는 소리 모닝 바람들은 맥살 모으니 저물어가는 달빛은 let it go 여물어가는 로맨스 꿈꾸고 Hello 어디 가는 거니 I'll be there 네가 있는 그 거리 아직 우리 사이 서먹해도 그래도 try 는 해봐야지 나랑
It must be L-O-V-E Me backwards and sure of this I want you really I'm really stupid about this 정말이야 널 좋아하는데 빨갛게 익은 내 얼굴이 걸
이런 기분 멈추지 못하겠어 막 넘쳐 누가 잠가 놓은 듯 내 입은 네 앞에서 오물점을 안 열려
내 구름의 뒤를 돌아본 내 두 눈을 보니 Ooh, oh, oh, oh. See you tomorrow Oh baby It can be ever like this Someone help me 내 맘을 전할 수 있다면
사실은 난 널 좋아하는데 모든 걸 담은 이 눈빛이 걸 증명해
It must be L-O-V-E Be bad girls and sure of this I want you really
Must be L-O-V-E